Following up on that comment, I want to know if you could talk about Ginsling Sullivan.
Sure.
And would you also tell us what a backtail yard is?
Yeah, you're not alone there. I probably have been asked about that very line in that song hundreds of times over the last few years. The backtail yard, okay, that's nothing that anybody should understand because that is simply an obscure place on the Southern Railroad. It was a lumber yard. That's all it was. So, the backtail yard, it was the name of a lumber yard. So there, it's just an obscure thing.
Would you play the song for us, please?
I could try it. It is a true song. Knew this old man, I saw him when I was a child, and he did live up at the reverse curve on the railroad. And of course, when I say reverse curve, I mean an S curve on the railroad. And he lived in a shack up there, and he had a bunch of dogs, and he'd get a new pair of overalls, and he'd wear them overalls until they literally fell off of him. And he'd go about the side of the mountain digging herbs, and he shipped his herbs off to the medicine companies in the north, and the ginseng was his primary commodity. And I believe at that time, when I was a kid in the 1940s, that it brought $14 per dry pound. So he didn't want to go back home to the Delta, down to Mississippi, where he's from. His name was Sullivan, and he never made it back home. He died right there in northern Georgia. Well, that's just a song that's made from childhood recollections of an old man, an old hermit type herb digger. It's called the Ginseng Sullivan.
Sing the ginseng.